I'm Korey Lockwood, and this is your season preview for the New Jersey Devils. The Devils missed the playoffs last season, but were able to get the first overall pick for this past draft and pick forward Jack Hughes. Hughes last season in the U.S. Development League scored 34 goals and 78 assists. Leading the charge up front to help Hughes is winger Taylor Hall. Hall last season went down with injury and that led to the Devils being uncompetitive. Hall in 34 games scored 11 goals and 26 assists. The new addition for the Devils is PK Subban. Subban last season scored 9 goals and 22 assists, and is expected to be a power play quarterback and revive the New Jersey defense. What hurts the Devils is their goaltending. Corey Schneider has been struggling the past few seasons and is no longer the starter for the Devils. The likely starter is young goalie Mackenzie Blackwood. Blackwood's stats run like this: 10 wins, 10 losses, a 2.61 goals against average, and a .918 save percentage in 23 games played. The Devils are in a transition year. They are ushering in a new era with Jack Hughes coming in, and they also need to figure out Taylor Hall's future in New Jersey. The Devils should be competitive and shouldn't be slept on. We have New Jersey finishing 7th in the Metro.